If there's one thing to do while shows aren't happening, it's reliving the classic shows of the past. What better entry than the time Lane Staley punched a Nazi in Sweden? The year is 1993, and Alice in Chains is on tour in Stockholm in support of their latest release, Dirt. During the performance, Staley notices a man in the crowd making Nazi hand gestures and trying to attack other fans in the crowd. Shortly after performing It Ain't Like That, he invites the Nazi in question up on stage and even helps them up. However, as soon as he's on stage, he's quickly slapped and punched before being pushed off, after which he's quickly ejected by security. Staley grabs the mic, yells out, and the show moves on. While this is a great story on its own, it keeps going with what feels like a side plot in a crime show. According to Far Out magazine, the Nazi wound up going to the police to file a report about the incident. The police did follow up with the band, but by the time they found them, Staley had already boarded a ferry to Finland. The band's passports were seized and would be held until Staley returned. Upon his return, a brief investigation was launched which involved the Nazi's brother siding with the band. This wound up with Staley being praised by the police and released immediately. In times like these, we could really use more people like Staley. May he rest in peace. This is Rob Menzer with the Metal Injection News Update. Be sure to like and subscribe for future updates.